What's up? It's Hot Tech Gamer here. I'm showing you guys me doing Call of Duty Black Ops 2. We're gonna be playing Buried, another one of it. All right, I'm gonna be doing it also. So let's get right to it. Wow, this is my second time doing it, guys. And I think my highest round on Buried is round, I believe, 27. I forgot, guys. So let's get right to it. Oh yeah. So we're gonna be going after the LSAT right there. See it? There. It's 2,000 points. Yeah, 2,000 points, guys. Over there. I just want to get up to like 5 likes for this video. Because I worked pretty hard doing this. Now we're going to be doing this video probably. It's one of my favorite maps, that's why this is my second time playing it. I always get 1,450 points, always. Right. I figured out this one glitch, guys. We have to create the trample scene. So once we get down there with LSAT, then I'll create it real quick. And people say, I don't know if this is true or not, and put this down in the comments below, guys, if you think it's true or not true, that the LSAT is like the best weapon in the game. I think it's actually the third. I think the first is the Ray Gun Mark II, second is the Paralyzer, and the third is the LSAT. People don't really know about the LSAT, so... Some people do, some people don't. Alright guys, so we're gonna be getting the LSAT right now. There's like zombies. Two zombies, three actually. But you can knife him in there. Here we go, let's fall off the map.
I don't need much problem.
Nice. Alright guys. I hope I fail. Failed. I knew it. See, guys? I always fail. Oh, well. Guess we're not getting the LSAT. Alright, guys. Put this on there. I survived that?
Buried underground.
Thought I was dead. Oh, well. One shot, one kill. Or one shot, two kills. Oh, yeah. Watch this, guys. All these four zombies, one shot, one kill. One, two, three, four, five. Time bomb, ooh. Alright. That was cool for a sec. I'm gonna load the box one more time, then I'm gonna put this down. I'm gonna let Leroy box it down. Yeah, that's the second worst weapon in the game. Guys, I know a glitch had to get right there inside the bed. And right there. You need a trample scene. Trample scene.
Hey, big guy.
I could do the money duplication, but I don't know how, because I have no money in the bank. I don't think we even can use the bank on this. I'm gonna build it right now, guys. So I'll show you all the parts. One right there. Go up here, anywhere you want to build it.
Guess I'll know what it is soon enough.
So the part is right there.
This one's the keeper.
So you just put on right here.
I hope this is nearly done.
Guys, this whole entire time I had jitter on. So the second part, the trample steam, is right here.
This is a bit of something.
take out. I almost used the water machine. Wow. Alright, guys.
I don't even know for sure what I'm making here.
One more part, which is like a little temple thing, I believe. It's right here, see? And all these parts are in the same exact place every single game that you play. No matter what. Unless you have mods. We still got the temple scene. Trample. You guys, how you can do that? Well, I don't really care, guys. I'm just gonna get some kills and play the game. Zombies don't even run yet. I feel like pack a punching miss, but it's not good up in the high round. I never even tried it, so. Hey guys, I know how to open up the power. I know how to go into the power room without opening it up. All you need to do is go over here in the bar area. You go over here, this little tunnel way thing. Keep going. Make sure you get this jump, because if you don't make the jump, then you're probably dead, or you just take a lot of damage. It's right here. See it? And keep going, go over here, over there, over here. Where am I going? Over here, guys, sorry. So just go right here, do that, oh yeah. Make sure you don't fall in that hole, and you open it, and then you turn on the power. Now, guys, I think the boost is in here, yeah, so that. Get the booze. Go over here. You take Leroy all the way over here. Right there. And I think I missed it. I probably missed it. Or not. Look how much money I get, guys. Watch. Oh! 1,680 points. So I get a joke. Wow, guys. I'm gonna let Leroy go open up, lock down the box, so I'm just gonna put that. Candy's right here.
I haven't tasted candy in a long time. Don't think I cared for
anytime I want. Well, not anytime, but like, just go in a lot of times. I'll go in one time, then I'll kill some zombies. Ooh, war machine, I'm gonna trade that in.
Sometimes, basic is better. Most of those fancy things are gonna put you on the line.
What? So once the boost spawns is in here, not the cell. Alright, so I'm gonna go up to this, like, chalk store, I guess? Or what is it called? The gunsmith area? I'm gonna grab all the chalk. I'm gonna put 3 chalks in. Here's the booze. I guess it's in here. It can only be in 4 different spots. Wow, now it's spawned.
I'll take the booze. You know my wild party days are long gone. Think that made it quick, slug bucket.
Why are they running? I guess now I'm just gonna get this other piece of chalk. Guys, I'm just gonna go in the box another time right there. Alright, so I'm gonna go get some speak hole right now. I know a way how to get it without opening up the courthouse. So all you need to do now is just make the trample scene, go on the edge of this building right here, and you just place it down on the edge, pointing at that little other edge right there, and you just step on the trample scene and it pushes you over. Like this. Whee! Alright. And hold on, not nice. Alright, so I'm gonna grab the last rock and put it down. Not the last shot, but no. Yeah, I put down this one. I'll just kill it, guys. Alright. Round 8, guys. Woohoo. Putting down that AK 74U right there. Ooh, made that jump. I know this glitch right here. It's up there. Yeah, I have to get up there. I just wanna see if this is a glitch, guys. Just wait, guys. I just wanna see if this is a glitch. You ready, guys?
No.
Oh, shoot. No, my trample steam. Oh my god. Well, that's a good place to keep it, don't you think, guys? Now the way that you get there without have this, well, we've already smashed with this barrier here, get this go like that. You could open that, yep. That. And then yeah. Go get some booze. Go get some booze. People say this is moonshine. I think it's actually booze. It says booze. Worst comes to worst, I can always bring it over to my days.
Any chance I could have Misty share?
Glitch right here, it's a tree glitch, but I'm not gonna do that. Alright guys, we'll have the last chalk down right there.
You
my god, guys. Candy, I forgot. I just forgot, guys.
I'm gonna swap these two around.
I know you can get over there with the paralyzer and with the trampoline, but I'm just gonna do that. Yeah, I'm just gonna buy this guy's real quick. Just wait. Hold on, guys. Just wait. I knew it! Yay! Just wait, guys. Hold on. I need. Because I want this. I want to break the water fountain with the booze, right, guys? Oh, yeah, I know what I want to do with the candy. I just found out right now. I want to, make him build the things for me. Because I know where all the parts are. I know what everywhere goes. But I just want to do that. Make him do it. Because I don't want to waste all your time, guys. This is part of an Easter egg. It's part of the Easter egg and it's for an achievement. We gotta like fall through the hole or something like that. See, watch. See how the water fountain's like that? And when he breaks it. And then you need to go to the maze and in like the middle. You have to break it with the Ring of Mark 2 or the story gun. Alright, now with the candy. I want to buy the candy, I don't want to. I can't get the candy. I need to end this round, guys. What is it gonna do? I I know what he's building. He's building the turbine. Yeah, I think he's building a turbine, guys. I think so. Haha, I knew it. Alright, guys. He's human, though. I don't know why they don't bother him. I got now, we need to stop killing all the zombies. I'm actually rolling the tree glitch, guys. No kick. Oh, double tap. Watch, guys. Watch my power with this. See, guys? See right there? See that? Watch. And you can fall in there and you won't die. I'm gonna go for this, guys. I know where to go. I need mule kick. Nice. 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 Come on, zombie, where are you? I'm gonna stay in pack-a-punch this, guys. why would you go in a witch's house and battle attack once we're walking? Would you come back to watch another real quick? That'd take me like 2 rounds.
Why train
though? I don't even know how I'm gonna train. This is an impossible area to train. Watch. Or you can. Yeah, you actually can.
So, anyone want to help an old man down on his luck?
I'm scared. These are two wonder weapons. They're for like high rounds and everything, and they're for like if you're in a corner or something, flying, paralyzing and everything. I want like a glow or a hammer. I want a hammer. That's what I want. That's why I want a pack a punch so I can kill zombies like that. You know you can walk right through here. Oh, right here. You have to die. This is a bad spot to be. Well, 4,990. Can I go through here? Yeah, you can. Wow. Ooh, there's 12. Turbine. weird. You can't even aim with the paralyzer. That's what I don't like. You can't even aim. Where are these zombies? Breaking a window? Place that down right there. Alright guys, this is gonna die like in like 14 booms. It's gonna die, guys. It's gonna die. Dead? Breaking. Okay, I'm gonna wait till round 18 next round. I'm gonna check the windows. Actually, after this, because it might be. Just 8 ammo, guys.
Too damn heavy. with this to you. I think it's on my mind that I just leave this here.
Lights are on, guys. Yay. About to go in and get Sam up or Real Kick. Please be Real Kick. I don't care if I lose all my money. I don't care. I'm gonna rush all the way through. Oh my god. Why? Why not move kick? Alright, I'm gonna wait until round 21. Guys, we're on 50 minutes of the video, round 19. I need Mule Kick, guys. I can survive until round 21, but I need Mule Kick, guys, if I can survive longer. But I can't survive just with a Paralyzer and a Ray Gun Mark II. First of all, the Ray Gun Mark II runs out so quickly, and plus the Paralyzer has to reduce back up. Zombies come. You get like a max ammo every single round, but that's not even gonna help. We need to get past the door. Max ammo. somewhere too. Round 20, the lights are not on. Probably gonna be on round 21 or 22 or maybe 23 the way it is. So like the top one's on, see? It goes like one, then like three are on. It goes like one by one. Four or two or three or four are all on. Apparently, there's max numbers. How much is max? Like 12 claymores is the max. Wow. Look at that guy, pulls the claymores. Ready, guys? Boom! Look at that, huh? Broke.
Just so
you
know, I don't know
how to spell it. Let's see. I'm gonna go one more round, guys. I know it's not.
Thank you.
guys, it's done. Hey, bro. Oh, this is about to break. I'm gonna let it break, guys. We're not. Alright. We're back. I'm just gonna check up on this thing. Church. Being, oh, what else? Ah, I knew it. Alright, I'm gonna get real quick, guys. Can I kill a witch with this watch? Oh my god, they're like invisible from explosive. Give them a pair of two watch guys, watch, ready? I think. Let's see. I think that's all perks. That's what I need, monkey bombs, this time. But I always could just do it real quickly. I guess 24. Thank you. I'm in a glitch, guys. You guys know that? It's like they can't come up behind you. They can only come in front of you. Come on, do this, guys. Way all the way. There's a lot of zombies. Just wait, hold on. Real quick, the hammer. Spend all these bullets this round. monkey bombs. You notice that, guys? Seven guys. My highest round on Barry. I was thinking if I can get the round 40, but then nah, it's too high. I am on a high round right now, guys. It's pretty hard. About to break that window. Alright, guys, so now I'm just gonna go. OMG, guys. No perks, no nothing, round 27. All good, I lost my hammer. By all the doors in the game, guys. First time going down. No, that's my second time. No, that's my first time. Round 27, first down. I've got to be on it. My eyes, I'll never forget. found my new camping spot. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna stay up here, guys, I think. Or not. Oh, yeah. I'm just kidding, guys. They come on everywhere. Zombie. Wait until I stab another one. Stab it. Or just grab a nuke. I gotta save this. I am not gonna grab that. I don't need that. I do not need that. I do not need you. I do not need you. Grenades don't even do anything. Three grenades doesn't even kill one zombie. Guys, we did it, we did it, uh-huh, we did it, we did it, uh-huh, we did it, we did it, we did it. Almost died, guys. This is my longest video I ever made on my YouTube channel. This YouTube video was going on for an hour, 17 minutes, and 15 seconds, guys. Longest time ever. Somebody can hold a world record for like the longest time on like an iPad or something like that.
Number 18.
30 guys! Round 30! 30, 30, 30, guys, 30! Wow. This is so good. Look at that. 4 zombies spawn up at the same exact time. I'm scared. I need my mommy. I know a secret way to get up in here. Go like this. Or go like this. I'm just gonna throw the monkey real quick. I'm gonna throw a monkey. Who that guys? Round 30! I'm so happy! That rhymes. I'm so happy I'm on round 30 on zombies. Oh yeah. This sub reaper thing is doing its thing. And it broke. I'll just use this thing. I almost died there. That was so close. This is my world record for myself. For like the highest round I buried all by myself. So guys, this is no help, no mods, no nothing. I don't know how I'm doing this. I'm such a bad zombie player, but then again. These are all the zombies I'm just gonna kill with paralyzer. No max ammo. Round 31, guys. 31. You hear me? 31. 31. Okay? 31. A 3 and a 1. Put that together. Round 31. S-O-L-O. Spells. Round 31. Solo. That's right. Oh, that's right. 31, guys. Blow them all up. Come on. That's right. I feel like doing Origins. But Buried's such an easy map. It's like the easiest map ever. They're walking away from me. This video has been going on for an hour and 22 minutes and 40 seconds.